If people drink or touch dirty water, they can get very sick. People need clean water to stay healthy. People in richer countries are lucky because they have all the clean water that they need. In the water industry, people use chemicals to clean the dirty water that people have used. In many poor countries, people have no clean water. Every day, they have to use dirty water for cooking, drinking, and washing. More than 1 billion people don't have clean water to drink. In some countries, charities give people life straws. Life straws make dirty water clean and safe to drink.
Listen to Martin talking about his family photos. These are great photos. Who's the girl in this one?
That's Sophie. She's my little sister.
How many sisters do you have?
Two. That's my other sister, Hannah.
She's very pretty. How old is she?
28. She teaches English in India.
Do you see her often?
Not really. She comes home once or twice a year. This is her daughter, Kelly. She's only 3. And that's her husband, Peter. He's a teacher too.
Is that woman your mother?
No, that's Barbara. She's my dad's sister. She's really nice. This is my mom.
Share and subscribe.